Hi, welcome. Welcome to episode 2. If you like, don't miss our teaching demonstration at every level. If you want to learn Chinese painting, you must first prepare a Chinese brush. The brush pen is mainly made of wool, wool pen and wolf pen made of wolf hair. Then prepare Chinese ink. Then prepare Chinese rice paper. Then you must learn from the most basic bamboo, orchid, plum blossom and chrysanthemum. We learned to make this video. There is a famous Chinese painter Chen Mingzhen's teaching demonstration. Welcome to subscribe and watch. Subscriptions to these teaching series are free of charge. We hope more foreign friends, international friends, know Chinese painting and like Chinese painting. In order to understand the Eastern painting art, brush is first dipped in bright purple. The nib was stained with dark purple. In the affirmative, the petals of the magnolia flower are drawn. Petals must draw their shades and levels. magnolia flowers need to be painted in bud. Magnolia flowers are fully open and half open. The most important thing is to change the flowers in the picture. Now we're going to add flower holders for magnolia flowers. And the brush is stained with brown pigment. Black ink is pasted on the front of the writing brush. Draw branches of magnolia flowers. Branches should be skillfully drawn under the flowers. Let every flower grow on a branch. There is still another episode to finish. Remember to continue watching. See you in the next episode.